Salem is celebrating a double dose of success while the team marked its most successful season in history, making it to the NAIA championship game. For one player, the season took on extra significance.
Really did. She beat a decade of drug addiction to become one of the Warriors' leaders. Art Edwards joins us now with more on Allie Mendez and her amazing comeback.
Yeah, you know, it really is amazing. Allie Mendez got into drugs and alcohol when she was just 14 years old. At her lowest point, she told me that she was held by gang members in a gang member's house, not even knowing if she would survive to the next day. The team's success this year was a great way for her to be able to cap her athletic career. She's a pitcher, went 17-4 this year, and even picked up a win at the College World Series.
I still get chills when I think about the success we've had in the postseason.
For Allie Mendez, the feelings may be more intense than anyone's. Her journey to the Nationals came after years of drug abuse.
I just left everything. I up and left softball and school and just didn't get very far in life and experienced, you know, jails and institutions. I would say that I definitely did not see a way out.
She got off drugs and found her way back to softball. She had been a standout high school player before her troubles. After two seasons in junior college, she made it to Corbin University.
It wasn't just a figment of my hopes and dreams anymore. You know, it was like, okay, I am on the right track.
She's excelled, but it hasn't been easy.
It was very hard for me because I didn't know where I was mentally either, coming off of, you know, a 10-year drug addiction.
She's older than all of her teammates, and her life experience is much different. She got through her challenges with faith, hope, and help from a lot of people.
You know, my willpower didn't get me very far, and so I definitely needed God, and I needed people who had proactive mentalities, and they had the ability to coach and give me skills that I never was able to just kind of grab onto naturally.
Including her Corbin University family.
Just what they speak into you, the encouragement they have, the ability to love you where you're at, like, that's huge.
Well, Allie has exhausted her athletic eligibility at Corbin University, but she's going to stay at the school in order to finish her degree in psychology. Her goal when she gets her degree is to become a counselor and work with at-risk youth. Back to you guys.
Boy, what a story.
Just incredible. All the best to her, Art. Thank you. Well, we're talking about change.